So My Lady Survives, the part, it's just a lot of it's around A, the A chord, D chord, E chord. It's mostly those chords that are being played. Uses distortion on it. Sometimes he'll throw in the little, like a trill up there, so. Keep moving up with the little trills, but if he doesn't do the trills on the most versions, he does a little just A strum, so, and that's how he ends it if he's not doing the trills. Then comes the part with. Next part, which they played it different over the years, you know, in the early years when they played the song, but Barber mostly just strums these weird chords, then does little arpeggiated a D chord, then an E chord, then an F. So he does like. Plays a little while Barber goes from the little trill up to the 21st fret and plays this. And then I'll do the next part next.